I'm looking to sell this little one-ton mini digger. It was originally on rubber tracks, but one of the tracks have snapped, so I've got these metal ones now to put on. It's in full working order. I've owned this for around 14 years, but it's not been used for quite a while. I'll just show you around it. You see, it runs well, very clean. I'm looking for £2,750 for this. Thanks for watching the video.